Evening, 47. Welcome back to the Isle of Scale. Your target, the Disruptor, is currently getting ready for the first round in a duel to the death with our client's asset, Mr. Timothy Quinn. The Disruptor is out for blood. So remember, you need to keep Quinn safe as his life depends on it. This is not going to be easy, so you'll need to be creative in protecting Quinn whilst dealing with your target. Good luck, 47.
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
That is the Disruptor, multi-billionaire combat sports fighter. He has over 100 victories under his belt, so be careful. An amateur, he is not.
And I hereby summon upon our esteemed society guest, the Disruptor, or, if he so chooses, a second to commence his accepted duel. But I feel that would be a bit premature. Now, give a big round of applause for the Disruptor! Make you feel welcome. Now, before we begin, let me quickly explain the rules. The participants have agreed to forego weapons in favor of hand-to-hand combat. The round up is reportedly. It's until death. Barbaric, I know.
Hate these fools in attendance.
I'm sure many of them are betting on you.
Of course they are.
Quinn is the... I mean, even you can knock it back out. The public wonder why I can stop it. Of course.
This is going well.
I love how that little bell end gets wound up.
He should be down by now.
Don't worry. I like to play with my food before I eat it, you know. Give the people a little bit of a show.
He could suddenly invoke the right of second.
And get that dweeb of a trainer in? Ha! I can snap him like a twig, too.
We promised you a seat on the board if you fulfill your duty.
And I will. Let me just have some fun first with this little runt. You heard what he said about me?
Don't make this personal.
It's always personal. Now let me focus on the fight.
Dizzy here.
Oh. Hey? That's typical.
Well done, 47. Target has been eliminated. Find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.
Have you said farewell to Tim?
No, he asked for it.
This is pretty messed up.
Yeah, I think it's great,
but it's too bad.
That guy, ugh. Tim is insane. Can't believe the ego on that man.
He always lived on another planet. You know that.
Yeah, but this is beyond.
What the fuck?